After the iOS 18 update, iOS 18.1 is the most anticipated iOS update, and that's because iOS 18.1 comes with the most talked Apple Intelligence feature on iPhones. If you are an iPhone user, you must have seen this cool Apple Intelligence animation so far, and that is coming up with iOS 18.1 update. If I show you here on this iPhone, I have got Apple Intelligence and Siri, and that's because I have activated Apple Intelligence and Siri on this iPhone. If you also want to get Apple Intelligence on your iPhone, then you need to learn how to prepare your iPhone for Apple Intelligence, and that's why you need to watch this video. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from Tech Review Pro, and in this video you will learn how to prepare your iPhone for Apple Intelligence so that you get Apple Intelligence first on your iPhone. Now without any further delay, let's get started. In order to get Apple Intelligence, you'll have to know that Apple Intelligence doesn't come to every Apple devices. There are specific Apple devices to which Apple Intelligence update is available, and you can use Apple Intelligence on only those specific Apple devices. And you can see here about which devices are compatible with Apple Intelligence. As you can see here, Apple Intelligence is compatible with only these devices: iPhone 16, iPhone 16 Plus, iPhone 16 Pro Max, iPhone 16 Pro, iPhone 15 Pro Max, iPhone 15 Pro, iPad Pro with M1 and later chip, iPad Air with M1 and later chip, MacBook Air with M1 and later, MacBook Pro with M1 and later, iMac with M1 and later, Mac Mini with M1 and later, Mac Studio with M1 Max and later, and Mac Pro with M2 Ultra. So these are the devices on which you can use Apple Intelligence, but you'll also have to ensure that you update your iPhone or iPad to iOS 18.1 or iPad OS 18.1. And if you are a Mac user and you want to use Apple Intelligence on your Mac devices, you'll have to ensure that you update to the latest macOS Sequoia OS version. But that's not enough. You'll also have to ensure that you update your device language and region to English US. As you can see here, Apple Intelligence is free to use and will initially be available in US English, and for rest of the languages it will come later this year. So as Apple Intelligence is coming to US English language region first, so in order to use Apple Intelligence on your devices first, you'll have to ensure that you update and change your language and region on device to US English. And if you are wondering how to do that, then don't worry, I'm going to show you exactly that. In order to change the language and region on your iPhone, first go to settings and then scroll to general. Once you see general, tap on that and then scroll a bit and you will see language and region here. Simply tap on it, and as you can see here, here we have got the settings to change region. You can see it is currently set to India, so you'll have to change it to US English. For that, simply tap in the search box and search for US. Then tap on it, and it will ask for confirmation whether you want to change to US English or not. So tap on it, and your language and region setting will be changed to US English on this iPhone. So this is how you can change language and region on your iPhone. And once the language is set to English US, you will be ready to use Apple Intelligence on your iPhone. And once you update your iPhone to iOS 18.1, you'll get Apple Intelligence and Siri features on your iPhones. iOS 18.1 will be available later this week, and you can update to iOS 18.1 by simply going to settings, then tapping on general and tapping on software update, and then your iPhone will check for software updates whether iOS 18.1 is available or not. If it is available, you'll get the option to update to iOS 18.1. So this is how you can prepare your iPhone for Apple Intelligence to get Apple Intelligence first on your iPhone. And by the way, I'll follow up with a video showing more cool features of Apple Intelligence. So make sure you subscribe to the Tech Review Pro channel and tap on the bell icon so that you don't miss any notifications about this Apple Intelligence features. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off, and I'll see you in the next video.